When I was a kid, if you smoked pot, you couldn't be the president. And then Bill Clinton was like, I smoked pot, I didn't inhale. And we're like, you get to be president, that's awesome. And then Bush was like, I'm high now. And we're like, you're probably the president, that's hilarious. And then Obama was like, I smoked some pot, I did a little coke, I'm crazy, what do you want me to do? We're like, fuck yeah, that guy's awesome. So drugs are done. From now on, you can do drugs and you can be the president. And I would argue, of course you like that. Like, Bernie Sanders was an adult in the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, and 2010s. If you made it through all that time and you didn't bother to try one joint, I don't think you know us well enough to run this country, you know what I mean? And don't give me this goddamn, I take my prescription pills, I mix them with whiskey, and then I drink. You buy your drugs on the street like a man, pussy, I don't care. So drugs are off the table. You can do drugs and be the president now. What you guys are going to have to worry about is dick pics, right? Like, you're going to run for president in 10 years, and they're going to be like, did you ever take any dick pics? And you're going to go, I took them, but I didn't send them. And then you go, fuck, you're the president. And then you're going to run for president, and you're going to go, hell yes, I took some dick pics, and they're awesome. But look at my opponent's dick pics. And I'm not talking about length and girth. I'm talking about lighting. I'm talking about vein structure. Is that the kind of vein structure that you want the Russians to? I don't think it is.